First mistake?
Engaging. Got it. think I can pick this.
First mistake, last mistake.
Huh?
You're a
looks really strong.
What? Who's there?
This is beyond me.
I knew it! Gonna tear you apart!
Loctite.
Human. Got a treat for you! Gone now. Pity. Hello? Someone
can't break the code.
Stupid noises. I hear something! Something there. Can you hear me?
Tricks on me.
Gonna find you soon, human!
Don't think I can pick this. Security's too good.
Hey!
Go ahead and hunt!
You got that tech yet?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Can't do it right now.
That's all right. Take some time to recoup. When you're ready, I'll be here.
Scribe?
I hope this means you're ready to head back out there. There's so much we've yet to uncover.
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. Here's your... As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. If you need time to regroup, take it. Once you're ready, let me know.
I'm not ready.
You know where to find me. Just don't take all day. Hey, I'm talking to you.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Of course I am. I've never seen anything so impressive.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride. Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Answer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions. long since I've been aboard. All right, soldier. This is the moment when everything changes. I hope you're ready.
Mission granted, and welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I've Phil promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request and placed the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridman and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Paladin. So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Sorry? A little soft around the edges, aren't you? If you want to earn your place among the best, you need to toughen up. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxon wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, Initiate.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction, and most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy, itself. Ad victoria.
Ad victoria. Ad victoria. Ad victoria.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
I can see that. They're playing with fire, and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Paladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. And he concludes that you'd be an asset to us. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on. So how did it look out there?
Paladin.
We've got a lot of work ahead of us.
How did it go with Elder Max?
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along with you.
I'll go it alone for now, and come find you when I'm ready.
Suit yourself. I'll be in the mess hall if you need me.
Congratulations on the promotion.
There. Try it now.
Nothing. I'm supposed to report 10 minutes ago.
So, you're the new recruit I heard about.
I can fix it.
Huh. Not what I was expecting.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
Not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual waiters.